light of the fact that they do contain personal information, my advice would be that those tendencies ought not to be disclosed in the public domain. And you should do an exemption in relation to the specific appendices. The investigator's report, however, has been written in a way that does enable you to release it to the public domain if you so mind, in that personal information and details do not appear in it and there is sufficiently anonymised information contained within it. With regards to the issue of the proceedings themselves this evening, the consideration of the report should be held in private session or in open session. In light of the fact
Sure, but if there's a point at which you are flagging and where it is difficult, would you kind of leave the case to us, let us know, so that we're in the garret that you just need that time?
Yes, yes, fine. You should see my hand.
Just think, please. And I think the old round table starting from the interpreter, working our way around and establish who all these citizens are.
Well, Chair, myself, if there are any members, this is...
The proposing chair, please. Do you want to just say your name? Claire, is it?
Rose Hart.
Rose.
And Claire, and on who?
Thank you very much. We need this because when we're taking part, asking questions, I feel it's more courteous to try and address something. Can I move to you, please, Claire?
Townsend calls, don't complain.
Townsend calls. Yes, next, please. Please use a moment to scribble these down. Was there to read it later? Lady in black, no, white.
Yes, it is my, one of the complaints.
Nikki, I think you're calling, yeah.
Nikki?
Nikki.
Thank you.
Jean Robbins, Nova Church Residents Association.
Just didn't catch me seconds.
I didn't catch your role, Nikki.
I'm the chair of Nova Church Residents Association, very honoured.
No, it was Nikki.
I thought you spoke to me.
What's your role, Nikki?
I'm the district board chair.
Oh, right, thank you. And, sorry, the chair of Nova Church Residents Association is...
I'm the chair of Nova Church